What up, Optimus Opie fans? Optimus Opie here with yet another Optimus Opie moment. And this time, it's an actual unboxing. I would have actually opened the box with everyone watching, but my pal, my buddy, KillerOfChickens, that's her name on YouTube, otherwise known as Lizzie. You might know her from Facebook if you happen to know who Killer of Chickens is, but she's a huge Decepticon fan, and we both have this thing with going back and forth, being a bot fan, her being a con fan, trying to see who's got the bigger thing, the bigger balls, you might say, who's got it better going on, right? Well, suffice it to say, every so often we do the whole give to each other, and then the other gives to the other, and then we give to each other. It's back and forth. Anyway, she sent me this box, and I've opened it, and I'm going to go through it piece by piece, or part by part, because it's really cool. It's part gift, part gag gift. It's really weird, but I'll show it to you. The very first part, I'm not really sure if she's aware of the fact that I don't like Rodimus Prime, because this is a great, outstanding gimmick against him to make fun of him and all. The envelope that he came in was Rodimus Prime, a.k.a. Sailor Cybertron, or as a... oh, gosh, what's the character's name? Elmer Fudd would say, Sailor Cybertron. Okay, I can't do the voice very well today. But the point is, this is funny, all right? It's an Optimus Prime picture that she made. She taped up. Now, if you look at it closely enough, you can see it's got a little bow on his chest. He's got a little tunic or a skirt, and he's holding a wand. This is priceless. I don't like Rodimus whatsoever, and I don't know if she... I don't take this as an insult. I like this, Lizzie. I really do. The thing is about this is that I just find this really amusing, considering how much I think Rodimus Prime is a creepy character. For his own reasons. Now, she sent me some goodies. Everything was in bubble wrap, and it was in tape, and I would have undone everything, but it would take a heck of a lot longer. So I undid everything, and I'm gonna show you piece by piece. The very first item here is a Bumblebee figure of his own right. He doesn't transform. Up there, as you can see it, he doesn't transform, but see where my finger is right here? Okay, so you push this down, and all of a sudden a little gun pops out of his top. And if you look really closely, there's an Autobot emblem right there. And if you look really closely there, this is where the mechanism would have a little missile or something. So then you'd push on the little Autobot emblem, and it would fire off some sort of weapon or some sort. I don't have that part. That's okay. But this is really cool. It's Transformers, so it rocks. And all you gotta do is just close it up, pop him down like that, and he's good to go. She also sent me a G1 wheelie. That's right. Now I have three G1 wheelies. And I have to say, this one's probably in better condition than the other two that I own. So, rock on. She also sent me a G1 Sea Spray. Yeehaw! I should also mention the reason why you're seeing this quality of video right now is because you've seen my... If you're following my videos, you've seen the video that goes around my apartment. And it's really clear, and it's crisp, and it's a great video. The batteries in my camera keep dying, so I've got to go out and buy proper batteries so they'll actually last longer. On to the rest of the stuff. Now, if you're aware of you know, beading hobbies, there is a certain kind of hobby out there called perler beading. And basically what it is, you take colored beads, you pop them on the rack, is what I like to call it. You position them in different kinds of pictures, things, whatever, what have you. And you can, like, take an iron and you melt it all together, right? So, basically, the next part to this is actually really cool because she got me started on the project and she continued to do it so on her own. And she gave me some of her own creations. For instance, Ultra Magnus, baby. Here we go with a Rodimus Prime. For all of you that are Kremzeek fans, here's a Kremzeek for you to see. Woo-woo! Got a Bumblebee. And we got an Optimus Prime. Now, she also created an Optimus Prime with his very own Matrix. How awesome is that? Very cool. And I also got to have my very own Matrix of Leadership. So I can just go ahead and put it right here on my chest and go, open, damn it, open. It's pretty cool. I mean, this is pretty tight, man. One of the... Yay! I love it. Now, this next part is a huge collection. She took plastic and tape and cardboard. As you can see here, there's Soundwave, Cliffjumper, Ironhide, Ratchet, Optimus, Cup, and Megatron. So, I'm going to go ahead and pull them out of here. Show you what she's done. Alright. So, here we go with Ironhide, just like such, and we have Megatron, and we got, I believe this is Optimus, yep. Next thing we've got, Cup. Wait a minute, that may not have been an Optimus. Let's see. I don't know. Well, this one for sure. This is Cliffjumper. How you doing, guys? Cliffjumper! And these last two pieces... Okay, this I'm going to assume is Ratchet. This one I'm not particularly sure. If, Wizzy, if you're watching, you're the one who made it. Maybe you can tell me who it was, because I'm sort of lost. But those are all my Perler prizes, as I like to call them. I'm actually going to be... I've spoken about this in another video. I'm going to be in a museum exhibition for a veterans museum in my hometown. And it's basically going to be how Transformers has influenced... the veteran, being me. At least that's my presentation. So I'm going to use these with some other creations of my own from Perler Beads, and I'm going to give a presentation using these, and I thank you very much. You will get credit, Lizzie, and there will be a video of it. Now, here comes the fun part. She showed me this picture. And what I'm about to show you, and she said, you realize who this is, right? And I said, well, I'm not sure. And so I said, why don't you go ahead and tell me? That little picture there? First aid. Now, as you look at the stuff in here, what do you think you're looking at here? An all-purpose first aid kit, baby. But, you know, it actually comes with some other stuff. Band-aids And as I pop it open here, comes with gauze, comes with this bandage wrap. And here's the funny part. You know how sometimes first aid, ratchet, they all needed parts to build their to repair their Autobots? Well, I've got two crayons here that I got to figure out how to put together. And on top of that, she went, and this is what gets me, she went out and got me some nuts and bolts. She got me some electrical tape. She got me a wrench. Pretty funny. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, I've even got wire pliers or needle nose pliers. Yeah, that's it. Let's see. On top of that, we've got Neosporin, gauze tape. Ooh, what's this? Transformer something? Ooh, Transformer stickers. So for, put it on the Band-Aids for the boo-boos. And let's see what else. I haven't gone through this entire... Oh, we even got an instant cold pack. This is awesome. Oh, and another box of Band-Aids. Let's see what else. There's more Transformer stuff in here. Oh, we got hand cleansing wipes. And we've got... Oh, that's cute. Transformers Prime little cutout from a box. I think all what I'll do is I'll be able to tape it on here and my Transformers first aid kit. And how cool is that? It's not Kool-Aid. It's Red Energon. Yeah, more batteries. Oh, hey, look. And you know how they gotta have flashlights, right? Well, she got me a flashlight to go along with my first aid kit. Whee! Now, when I saw this, I thought this would be great because I have my own little all-in-one tool here. Basically, it's a hammer. And then on the side here, you got all these different pieces, knives, screwdriver, all that good stuff. So I've got a pretty nifty, I've even got screws. I love it. Screws. Oh, this is awesome. Lizzie, killer of chickens, you rock. This has been an unboxing from Optimus Opie. I've got perler beads. I've got Transformer toys. I've got a first aid kit with not only human needs, but auto-robotic needs. It's outstanding. So, very cool. This is just very well put together. Thank you very much. It's been an unboxing here with Optimus Opie. Thanks for joining me. And gonna have to find a reason and a reason and a rhyme to find a need. Maybe one of these days I'll be able to build myself my own Transformer. Thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed my fun. And this is great. Take care. Be well. I'll see y'all on the flip side. Till all are one, trans fans.